Good morning, dear angels. Hope you all are doing well and you all are safe. We'll continue our class with lesson number 7 and we'll do exercise of the same lesson today. Let's start. We'll start exercise of lesson number 7 with comprehension and we'll start with question A. Who said the following statements and to whom? Choose the correct answers from the options given below. Actually, these are the multiple choice questions and one by one we have to give answer. But what you will do, you will write the statement and the correct answer, whatever. Okay, you are not supposed to write all three options. So here we go. I will buy them all. Who said to whom? King Krishnadev Raya said this to his courtiers. Tenali Rama said this to King Krishnadev Raya. C. King Krishnadev Raya said this to the horse trader. And the correct answer is C. Second, at your service, your majesty. A. The courtiers said this to King Krishnadev Raya. Tenali Rama said this to King Krishnadev Raya. The horse trader said this to King Krishnadev Raya. And the correct answer is C. The horse trader said this to King Krishnadev Raya. Now, third, I am making a list of the biggest fools of the Vijayanagar kingdom. King Krishnadev Raya said this to the horse trader. B. Tenali Rama said this to King Krishnadev Raya. C. Tenali Rama said this to the horse trader. And the correct answer is B. Tenali Rama said this to King Krishnadev Raya. Fourth one, where is the trader? A. King Krishnadev Raya said this to himself. King Krishnadev Raya said this to Tenali Rama. C. King Krishnadev Raya said this to the horse trader. Correct answer is A. King Krishnadev Raya said this to himself as he was muttering. Fifth one. How dare you? Option A. Tenali Rama said this to the horse trader. B. King Krishnadev Raya said this to Tenali Rama. C. King Krishnadev Raya said this to the horse trader. And the correct answer is B. King Krishnadev Raya said this to Tenali Rama as he has written, yes, king's name at the top of fool's list. Okay, now you got it how you have to do. You will write a statement and the correct answer. Now we'll do question answer. B part, answer the following questions briefly. First, where was the king when the horse trader came? Answer, the king was on his throne surrounded by his courtiers when the horse trader came. Second, which breed of horses was missing in the king's stable? Answer, Arabian breed of horses was missing in the king's stable. Third, how much advance did the king pay to the horse trader? And how many days did he wait for the horses? Answer, the king paid 5,000 gold coins as an advance and he waited for 2 weeks for the horses. Now, same like this, you will do these three question answers and we'll continue fourth onwards in next class. First, write down the name of the chapter, name of the number of the chapter, lesson 7, then name of the chapter, Tenali Rama and the Horse Trader. Then you will put date, as tomorrow's date is 10, so you will put here 10-9-2020, and MCQs you will do like this, how I have written, like this only you will do MCQs, first statement, who said to whom, and then correct answer. That's all for today. All of you do the given work in your classwork notebook with neat and clean handwriting. Again, I am telling you, write only answers for the MCQs. No need to write all the options. See you in the next class. Till then, take very good care of yourself. Bye. Bye-bye.